with a three-day blizzard raging outside Alaska Airlines Arena. It was a perfect afternoon to spend indoors. UCLA, number 10 in the country, against the host GymDawgs, the University of Washington. These two had a great battle in Westwood a year ago, but both rosters have turned over, both of them with eight underclassmen. So Washington relying on the upperclassmen, the veterans like Geneva Thompson with the best score on the vault, 9.875.
The senior sticks that Yurchenko full almost as well as you can do it, just has to waver the arms for the stick and the 9.875 for the vault win.
Back and forth we went in rotation one. Washington on one side, UCLA and Margzetta Frazier on the other, 9.925 to win the bars.
And this is a routine that you see over and over from the Bruins, but at the end of the lineup, Margzetta just shows the great form, the international technique throughout the routine, hitting the handstands, perfecting those release moves between the bars, and all important, nails the landing.
UCLA built an early lead, just like they did last year, but there would be no comeback for Washington on this afternoon. Margzetta Frazier on the floor, 9-9.
And Janet Jackson and the Rhythm Nation section well represented in Margzetta's 4-18. She combines the powerful tumbling and the really challenging dance to put on a floor party for the Bruins.
48-9 for UCLA on the floor. Margzetta's 9-9 on floor, not quite good enough to win this meet. Amara Cunningham wins the floor for the second time this week with a 9.925.
Ties her career high with great tumbling, great dance. She ends with this big double pike here. Just a small slide back was the one deduction that the judges took from that routine.
UCLA freshman Shea Campbell won the balance beam with a 9.9. Frazier wins the all-around, 39.325. For Alisa Mowe, I'm Jim Watson, saying so long from Alaska Airlines Arena in Montlake, where the Bruins move to 4-0. And for now, it's on to Utah.